first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful. From the very moment you arrived, I...
What is up, everybody? Today, we are doing the Bath & Body Works haul. My favorite of all times, Bath & Body Works. I'm obsessed. And this is what I bought on Candle Day and just a regular day. Because, you know, you can't go into Bath & Body Works and not buy anything. If you can, you're my hero, but if you can't, you know the struggle. So let's get into this video. All right, everybody, so I am in my pajamas. I'm feeling this holiday vibe. I'm in my living room and I'm just chilling. Dion's in school and today was like my official last day of the semester, which I'm so excited about. Woo-hoo! It's been a long semester, but a good one, but on to the next semester. So, yeah, loves, and I just want to shout out, if you're new here, welcome, my name is Jess, how are you? Go on and click that subscribe button right there, and be part of the Harding gang, you know you want to. I have some awesome stuff coming up, and so, if you haven't, go check out our gingerbread challenge, we all know one. Look, every time I leave school, I cannot talk. But we all know who won, and I'll leave that for you guys to go on and watch and see and enjoy. But for right now, we are going to get into these candles. My favorite. What are you guys like? What is your favorite candle from Bath & Body Works? I just love them all. Not really, but they're just so cute, and they know how to, like, get people to buy it with their marketing. They're so beautiful. But let's get into this. Right, I got the fire going, it's peace and quiet. This is my quiet time to enjoy, but it's also the last day of the semester, so I'm gonna go out and film a video for you guys. And it just feels really good right now. It's all gloomy in Phoenix today, and which is good, because it's usually an oven. But I bought some wallflowers. As you can see, I let Dion pick out some because I am going to be gifting some of these to other people in my family, and they're great stocking stuffers. So if you don't have these in your house, you need to get them. They smell amazing. Fresh snow. I love this one. Oh my gosh, you guys, every time I film, it's like I get all itchy. So y'all see me itch. Don't judge me. But and these are also something Dion picked out, was these little, what do you call them? Hand sanitizers. So we got happy birthday. He got Noel, he got Snow Kiss Citrus, and Vanilla Bean and Vanilla. This one smells amazing. I actually use the Vanilla Bean. And after a while, it smells like you have on just lotion. Hours later, my son was like, "You smell good, Mommy." So these are perfect, perfect gifts. Some of these I will be gifting to family, but I'm not going to tell you which ones because some of you guys watch my videos, so it's a secret till Christmas, and you're going to have to wait, okay? Okay. And a couple of you guys know this, but this is how this is how Bath & Body Works gets you. See this? This says Crushed Candy Cane. Beautiful, and yes, I've already burned it because girl, ain't had time to wait and film this video. I wanted to burn it right away. It smells like peppermint bark, like you could actually eat this candle, but you can't. But this is how they get you. The same one, but the packaging. Crushed Candy Cane. Crushed Candy Cane. Same one, same scent, just different packaging. So sometimes you get packaging and you're like, that's cute, and the scent, but it might be the same candle you already have. I swear. That's how they get you guys. But Crushed Candy Cane is my mother-in-law's favorite. I love it too. It literally smells like peppermint bark with white chocolate. It's amazing. Next candle we have, After the Snow. I'm pretty sure I just picked this up randomly because that was like my version of Black Friday shopping was going to the candle store. I know, I'm lame. I'm a mom, but cute, cute.
What do we have here? Pistachio ice cream. I love this packaging. Isn't it so cute? So cute. It literally smells like pistachio ice cream with a hint of vanilla. Love. Next, we have snowflake and citrus. I would choose different packaging, but if you're into that, that's cute too. It's not ugly, but I prefer something more shiny and sparkly. That's just my personality. But it smells like a citrus, a clean. I love to burn this. What do we have here? Live Lovely. So I actually picked up a fall one because the girl loves fall. I gotta get my camera just to excuse me. All right, this one. It has like a pepper vibe to it. What is it? Crisp red apple, golden nectar, and warm clove spice. That's what is spicy, the pepper, the clove. But it smells so amazing. Like hot apple cider, that's it. Hot apple cider is exactly how you describe this. Can we just talk about this packaging right here? This is how it got me. I love these two. What is this one? This is mahogany balm and peach bellini. And yes, I've told you guys I pre-burned them already because your girl, I ain't got time. So I just got so excited. But I burned this one next to my Christmas tree and it literally smells like it's fresh. Like my tree is an actual tree. It just smells like Christmas. This one says juniper berry balm mahogany. Love. Now this one, peach bellini, it's not really a Christmas scent. It's more of a summer. It smells like a summer drink. It's succulent white peach, sparkling prosecco, sweet orange. More like a summer candle. I wouldn't categorize this as being winter, but that's just my opinion. Next we have champagne toast. This smells sweet also, but it's good. I might give it for a gift. Sparkling berries, juicy tangerine. So again, it has that citrusy vibe to it. Vanilla bean Noel. Now, the thing about this one is it smells great in the candle. It's horrible in the lotion and the spritz. Just smells like straight alcohol. It's gross. I wouldn't even gift it to somebody I don't like. For real. But it smells awesome as a candle. Love. Now this one, I bought it for the packaging. So cute. Peppermint marshmallow. It also smells wonderful. Peppermint, spearmint essentials with powdered sugar and marshmallow. It smells sweet and it's beautiful. I love. Last but not least for the bigger candles. Frosted cranberry. I like it. I like that how it smells without being burned. But when it burns, it's not one of my favorites. Let's just put it that way. It's not my favorite. But all in all, I love them. I love the way they make my house smell. It's funny, when I order pizza, the delivery driver's always like, oh my gosh, your house smells amazing. What do you use? You'd be surprised how many houses I walk up to and they stink and I'm like, girl, it's Bath and Body Works. And I keep my house clean, so yeah. All right, guys, so next we have the little small ones. These are cute. This is my first time ever buying the single wick. I usually just buy the three wick, but I'm gonna try them out. If you guys try them out, let me know. But this is French baguette. I bought it in the small one because I wasn't sure if I would like it, so I didn't wanna buy the bigger one and suffer. But it literally smells like a piece of bread. And the lady said that they only are sold during that candle time in the regular size, like candle day or whatever day, they're $9 a piece. But this literally smells like red. I would burn this on a spaghetti night just because I'm silly like that. Next we have winter candy apple. Cute. I like that. What does this say? Candied apples, crisp pears, and oranges. I would do this as a gift, a little stocking stuffer. So cute, so tiny. It would be great in the office, but or whatever. I don't care. Snowflake Citrus. This reminds me of the peppermint marshmallow. They're so cute together. Look at me already pairing gifts together. This one smells really good and clean. It has that citrusy scent to it. When you burn them, like limoncello, it just smells clean. Makes your house smell clean. Hot cocoa and cream. When you smell this, literally smells like you got fresh hot cocoa on your stove. Brewing. Amazing. Amazing. This one is Midnight Blue Citrus. And again, I guarantee you, yep, it has that mango juicy citrus. So again, I would definitely put the citruses in the kitchen just to add a little clean vibe to your kitchen. Last but not least, my beautiful, wonderful, handsome, amazing son picked this one out. The spicy gingerbread. I think he just liked how it looked. But it's vanilla icing, cinnamon sugar, fresh nutmeg. It definitely smells like the holidays, so. When I have my Christmas party, I'll be burning her. But, and I also got these two little cute little candles. They're so adorable. And if you know me, you know I love mini stuff. I'm a sucker for mini stuff. Like, I love it. I love it. So I got gingerbread and Tis the Season, and these will be gifts, but I'm not telling you who. Again, because I know some of you guys watch my videos. And yes, it is a secret. You didn't get a free pass. So I think that is it for the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys want more of these hauls, just let your girl know and I can do that for you. But, and our next video will be taking my son on that Helping Hands tour. He's gonna be escorted with the police and go on a little shopping spree via this organization. I'll have more details on my next video. But loves, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and give it a thumbs up. And I will see you guys very soon.